Hello, how you doing, YouTuber?
Yep, this is me.
Yeah, back again for another video. I know by now you're like, aren't you tired of this?
Well, no, it's the end of the season.
So what can I say? We have to watch the Lions all year long. You know, that's my team. So I figured, well, let's eat a little fuel for the off-season. So you got cereal.
Yeah,
clean right here. So here we go. One thing is we're going to get some food. That's right, we got no more draft picks. Rams will be dumb enough to take quarterback. Thank you, Rams organization. You almost let a racist guy by. Trust me, I have a new friend. Let's limbo over me out of here in about 3 minutes. I honestly call them on that show all the time. Well, I know it's been a rough year. I know everybody like he talking all this stuff. Everybody from the rec center to Dr. Mario, 1031-76, who the Bears won against us on Sunday. So, but they show care, they show heart, and they quit. So, hey, right here, best trade record champions next season for the Lions. Best to committee method right here. You little workout, this is serious. Yeah, this is serious. This is serious. Lions serious. Or, look at this ass over here. Pump number one right here, baby. That's right. So, as I said before, hey, they had a rough time. We're going to get some soup, and then we're going to be got some defense. They get another wide receiver. Make sure the defense beat real good. Make sure the top of the DB keep up for the wide receiver. Actually get a pass for the defensive end without the box. Oh man. That's better than draft pick. Box series, draft pick. What can I say? Hey, man, imagine winning season in here. Playoffs next season. Detroit Lions. Said this is gonna be out cold video, like I told you folks. I'm out cold, got the gloves on. Out cold video. Detroit Lions football. Don't look at the cereal. Gotta get a breakfast in. See what I call this next year will be not just the cereal box, but the breakfast of champions. Peace out.